Production in their manufacturing plants after stopping for almost 2 months. The Milwaukee-based motorcycle company shut down production in March after an employee at their Menominee Falls plant tested positive for coronavirus. The facility employs about 1,000 people, and they will have a phased approach as far as getting back to work, but they hope to have full staffing after this Memorial Day weekend.
Happening tonight.